Dick, and there she is sitting in the audience watching these exhibition performances. Sure doesn't seem like 12 years since you and Chris Schenkel described her gold medal performance at Grenoble.
Nice to see Peggy Fleming sitting in the audience there with Bob Paul, the Canadian pair champion. And even nicer to see this great performance when she won in 68.
Now watch the hesitation in this first jump, the hesitation at the beginning, right there. Double loop, double loop. There's the first and the second.
Just a few weeks later, we were watching her skate an exhibition following her last competitive performance at the World Championships in Geneva. Fleming almost 12 years ago. We'll be seeing her in a brand new performance on Saturday evening, January 12th at 8 o'clock Eastern, by the way, on The World Comes to America, a primetime special looking forward to the Winter Olympics.